Hiya, I'm Liam Forde. I'm playing Eugene. Eugene is a very talented comic book writer and artist, and he has big dreams of his comic going to Hollywood, and through the help of his friends, his comic book story ends up getting turned into a Hollywood movie. Things go awry, things aren't quite as he had planned, and he follows his destiny and becomes a superhero at the end. Well, the cast is the loveliest cast I've ever had the privilege of working with. We all get along so well, it may be apparent from the fun we're having on stage. We have such professionals working with us. And I think a lot of this play is about that, too. The show is that Eugene couldn't do what he does without the help of Janie, without Ferris, even without learning a lesson from Lex. The 1980s were, everything had this larger-than-life quality, big hair, big bright colors, and I think that's something that Chris and Ben have captured so brilliantly in the music and in the script. All of the characters are larger-than-life. Every song has its own different kind of 80s sound to it. So I think they've done an absolutely brilliant job.
How special is it to have Mr. Mark Hamill himself voicing one of your characters?
It's a dream come true. Anybody that loves Star Wars and they hear this man's voice, it's just going to be, it's going to blow their minds. It's amazing. Well, I do love when Laura Baldwin sings The Future is Bright. It cracks me up every single time. Aaron Renfrey's choreography is so brilliant on that, and the tune is just so catchy, like all of the songs in Eugenius. I love, she's amazing. It changes by the hour sometimes. I don't think there's a song in the show that I don't like. London, I think because I'm American, obviously. I think that British people have such a command of language, and often they will say you don't go to see a play, you go to hear a play. So I think, the West End aside, London is, some would argue, is the theater capital of the world.